A very good morning, students. Welcome to online classes. Hope you all are fit and fine at home. Today we will study lesson 7, money. Children, for our daily needs, we have to buy various things from the market. For buying things, we have to pay money to the shopkeepers. For example, when you buy some chocolates or biscuits or some eatables from the shop, you have to pay some amount to the shopkeepers. For that, we need money. Without money, the shopkeeper will not give you the things. So, Indian currency is in the form of rupees and paise. The symbol we use for rupees is this, and for paise is small p. We know that 1 rupee is equal to 100 paise. We can read 1 paise, 1 p as 1 paise, sorry, 1 paisa, and 2 p is read as 2 paise. Right? So, paise is the plural form of paisa. 1 paisa and 2 paise. Clear? Now, the coin we use in India is 1 rupee coin, 2 rupee coin, 5 rupee coin and 10 rupee coin. And the notes or currency we use in India are 2 rupee note, 5 rupee note, 10 rupee note, 20, 50, 100, 200, 500 and 2000. These are the notes and the coins that we use in India. Writing money in rupees. In order to write money in rupees and paise, a point or a dot is marked between the rupees and paise. Rupees and paise are separated by a dot. For example, 17 rupees and 20 paise. This can be written in figure as with the symbol of rupees, 17.20 paise. Now, writing in words, we can write, for example, rupees 12.50. This can be written as in spelling. Write in words means you have to write the spelling of the given figure. So, 12, first we'll write the number 12, T-W-E-L-V-E, 12. And in place of the symbol, we'll write the spelling of rupees, R-U-P-E-E-S, rupees. So, 12 rupees. And after dot, the amount given is in paise. Before the dot, the amount is in rupees. And after the dot, the amount given is in paise. So, 12 rupees and the amount is 50. So, F-I-F-T-Y, 50, paise, P-A-I-S-E. We will always use paise. If the amount is 1 paisa, then we'll write S-A. But if the amount is in more than 1, then we'll write P-A-I-S-E. Okay, so 12 rupees and 50 paise. Similarly, the amount given is 9 rupees and 36 paise. So, we'll write is the spelling of 9, N-I-N-E, 9. In the place of symbol, we'll write the spelling of rupees, R-U-P-E-E-S, rupees. And after dot, the number is 36, that is 36. So, 30, P-H-I-R-T-Y, 30, S-I-X, 6, and paise, P-A-I-S-E, paise. So, in this way, we can write the given figure in words. Similarly, if the spellings are given, that is, the amount is given in words, then we can write this in figure. Well, for that, what we have to do, we will write the rupees in the form of symbol and place the dot in between rupees and paise. Conversion of rupees to paise. So, we know that 1 rupee is equal to 100 paise. So, let's solve an example to understand how to convert rupees to paise. Example, convert rupees 25 to paise. Now, since we know that rupee 1 is equal to 100 paise, so rupee 25 is equal to 25 multiplied by 100 paise. What we have to do? We have to multiply 100 to the given amount. So here the given amount is 25. So we multiply 100 paise to the given amount. And here we remove the symbol of rupees because we are converting the rupee into paise. So 25 into 100 paise. This gives you, when you multiply the number, you get the answer 2500 paise. Simply what we have done, 25 is written over here and 20 we included in it. So we get the answer. So to change rupees to paise, we simply multiply the number of rupees by 100. Now let's convert rupees and paise to paise. That is, this is rupees and after dot the amount given is in paise. So we have to convert this rupees and paise to paise. Again we can write it as rupee 1 is equal to 100 paise. Therefore rupee 23 and 85 paise. We have to convert it. For that, first we'll break the number. We know that this is in rupees and after dot the number given is in paise. So we can write it as rupees 23 plus 85 paise. Now what you can see here, this is in rupees and this is already in paise. So we don't need to change this 85 paise. We have to convert only this amount. So we'll apply the method. So 23 multiplied by 100 paise plus 85 paise. This is equal to 2300 paise plus 85 paise. This gives you, when we add these two numbers, we get the answer 2385 paise. In this way, we can convert rupees into paise. There's another easy method to solve this. We simply remove the point or dot and write P at the end. To convert rupees and paise to paise, we simply remove this dot and this unit or symbol and write it as 2385 and place P at the end. I have just removed this dot and this symbol of rupees and we have written only the number, and along with that I have written P. This is the simple trick. This is the method. When it is asked to show the method, then we solve in this way. Otherwise, if you want to write just directly the answer, then you can note it like this only. Just what you have to do, you have to remove the dot and this rupee symbol and write P at the end. You will get the answer. This is a simple trick. Next is conversion of paise to rupees. Let's solve an example. Convert 200 paise to rupees. So to convert from paise to rupees, we divide the given amount by 100. We divide the given amount by 100. Why? Because we know that rupee 1 is equal to 100 paise. Similarly, 1 paise is equal to rupee 1 upon 100. So 1 paise is equal to 1 upon 100. Therefore, 200 paise is equal to rupees 200 by 100. This gives you, when you divide the number, you get the answer rupees 200 by 100. Or you can see here, 20 is here and 20s are here, so we can simply cancel it out. You get the answer rupees 2 upon 1. Now 2 divided by 1 give you the answer rupees 2. So this is your way to convert paise to rupees. Let's take one more example. Convert 425 paise to rupees. Again we'll write it, since 1 paise is equal to rupee 1 upon 100. Therefore, 425 paise is equal to rupees 425 by 100. What we have to do to convert from paise to rupees, we divide the given amount by 100. So I have written it like this only. I have divided the number. On dividing the number, you get the answer rupees 4.25. Just see here, 425. The numbers, digits are the same. What I have done, I have placed a dot before two digits. The simple trick is that here, what you have to do, to convert paise into rupees, and the simple method is that we put a dot before two digits from the right of the given number and write rupees, the symbol, on the left of the given number. This is a simple trick. The number answer or the number digits is the same. You can see what we have done. We can remove this P from here and place this symbol rupees in front of the, that is on the left hand side of the number, and this dot before two digits, 1, 2 digits from the right. This will give you the answer. Or The another method is that you can find we can convert paise to rupees by dividing the given amount by 100. When you divide the given amount by 100, you get this answer. How? Just see, 425 divided by 100. When we divide, so 4 cannot be divided by 100, 42 cannot be divided by 100, we'll take the whole number. Now, 425, so the number you get is 4. 400 is of 400, minus you do, you get the answer 25, and here you get 0. Now 25 is smaller than 100, so we cannot divide, so this is your remainder. So this quotient part is written before the dot, and this remainder part is written after the dot. That is, this is your rupees and this is the paise. So this is your answer. So in this way we can convert rupees into paise and paise into rupees. That's all for today. Thank you and have a nice day.